Honest review of the Tool Shop Rubber Mallet. You know, I think every shop should have a rubber mallet in it. Sometimes you need to hit something and not leave a dent. A 32-ounce double-headed non-marking rubber Tool Shop Rubber Mallet is the way to go.